To see him sitting at the bar alone. It's Friday night for long. But it's the weekend now in Temple Bar, drinking Guinness with a straw. He said the life I have been living, where I was born on Haddington Road. The days I spent as a child, they feel like a very long time ago. See, I'm the youngest child of eight. My brothers are all gone. And I buried my baby sister today in the churchyard down the road. And we dream we'd go to Australia when my friends moved long ago. But as an Air Force boy at 17, my dreams just seem to bowl. Oh, I, that's why I'm at this bar alone. See, my wife's first name was Mary. She could have never lived so torn. From the moment we said our vows, we knew we'd die where we were born. And I'm not claiming to be an expert, I don't even know where to start. But I know that I've been searching for a way to heal this heart. See, there's a pub with my name in Melbourne. Must be 10,000 miles or more. But at 80 years old, I doubt that I'll cross the threshold of that door. You see, this world's gone topsy-turvy. We're all broken and alone. And we hide behind our selfishness, and we leave the ones we love. Pour me another glass. That's why I'm at this bar alone. Oh, I. Hey, no, oh, oh. Well, and I've seen the world around me, and I've watched the skies at night. I see the webs we've all been weaving. It's not hard to see why everyone lies. Spend years searching for something real. Spend years fooled by what's fake. Spend all my money getting drunk in this bar, trying to forget all my mistakes. Oh, I, maybe I'm better off alone. I've been here before. I'm dusted and done. Up his cap and old blue jacket, and makes his way towards the door. Goodbye, good night, my friend Slaughter. I hope you find what you're looking for. Oh, for.